what is happening, Magnesites? Be sure to come out and see me at the 2018 Urban Action Showcase and Expo. Tickets and more information in the description box. And do not forget to use the promo code Magnesite. What is happening, Magnesites? Time to get on with some more Naruto. This one's episode 127, I believe. Be very busy this weekend, so you guys know. I'm busy all week trying to catch up from being at Comic-Con and everything. That's why you haven't gotten as much. But bear with me. I'll try to get more to you this weekend, but if you don't get a lot, understand. I'm busy. So let's do this. This is in Japanese. Why? This literally is all. He tried to touch her. What happened? Because I was looking. That was Pervy Sage and Orochimaru. I clicked over to see if I could find it on another website. Because if this is going to all. Hopefully it won't be all in Japanese. Just wish I knew what the hell they were saying. It does this with this. Look, I downloaded these from a torrent that had like everything. So that's probably why sometimes the counter may be off a little bit with whatever you're watching it on. If you're watching on Hulu has this thing where after they show you the intro, they show you another 10 seconds of the intro again. I have no idea why, but they do that. So for people that have like just a regular episode, you know, and then at the end of these, sometimes they have these little skits at the end, and sometimes they're in Japanese, sometimes they're not. That's the first time I've seen an intro to an episode, and it was in Japanese, so. And I've already tried to see if these things include subtitles, and they don't. He tried to touch her titties or something. I gotta go back and see that. The ask her out on the date. Kills me how they do that shit all the time. Cutting themselves constantly. think I've seen anybody do that. He was just walking up a wall. You know, and you guys, you tell me, yeah, you did. You saw it in episode 22 or... Yeah, waiting for him. Really? Seems delirious. So he never cut his hair. Just thinking about that. These toads have pierced tongues. Almost sounds a little like Roshi. Singularly pervish. Took a while to answer that. Whoa! Oh, God. That creepy ass puppet dude. Got the bitches. Lucky. Split his wig. Oh shit. Show up. I will be okay. Okay. Interesting. All right. There goes that episode. Like I said, I'll try to get out more. Just got a bunch of shit to handle this weekend, so bear with me. See you soon, and thank you for being here, patrons. 2 million subscribers. Woo!